And welcome back to Elementary 72 Gaming. Once more on the run with another push to try and make it a 5-win streak. Now, the thing with the 5-win streak will be this will send me straight into promos, and I am exactly 50 away from getting another free crystal, so that's possibly a free crystal into promos, which is literally 1 win to promo, no, 2 wins to promo up to gold 4. So I might be going gold in the next few. Let's see how it goes. Let's hope that I do get my play in this game. If not, I'm in a little bit of trouble, but I'm pretty sure I can handle this. We have no support. Assault, 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 assault. Who knows, this might be a good team with what we have. We might have one just like what we had in the last game. Just hoping that this is another one of those fantastic games for me. Another full out win will definitely do a ton for me. 5 wins in a row would be so far up compared to where I've been. Plus it will mean into promos for gold, which is even better than I can imagine for this moment. So yeah, that's gonna definitely be something. Oh my, we are in trouble. I'm not 100% good with V, but hopefully V can take out E in this match. I'm really hoping that Master Assassin E is just for show. Now, I've only played a few games with V. So far, I think I've won half of the games I've played with her and lost half the game, so fair win loss rate. Taking to a turret. This was definitely not a well-planned assault. We definitely rushed this way too much. Well, that was a hard one. So that's the way that it goes. People get upset when they don't get their way. Well, there we go, defeated. Obviously, it was going to happen eventually. So, 4-win streak is my best. Hopefully, I can beat it in the next few games. See you all.